Good evening and welcome to Metea Valley High School. My name is Glenn Schneider and it is our pleasure to have you for the Music in Our Schools Month March Band Concert. As the music program continues to evolve into our second decade, we are excited to be making music each and every day. We're very pleased by the students' progress and are excited to share their progress with you this evening. At this time, we kindly ask that you silence all your cell phones, remain seated during the concert, and help younger children sit quietly so we can honor the work of our students. Our first ensemble to perform this evening is The Concert Winds, and it is my pleasure to work with these young people every single day. Please help me in welcoming The Concert Winds. The next selection is a suite of pieces from the show West Side Story. If any of you have followed West Side Story through the years, it sure has gotten a lot of attention, and even more so recently with the release of a new movie. It was on Broadway recently and was totally redone, and it's a great story. Of course, it's the old story of Romeo and Juliet, and we have, you know, disagreements between families and amazing heart-aching songs, beautiful songs, songs from, you know, the sort of the Latin American tradition and married together with jazz. And we programmed this because not only it's great music by Leonard Bernstein, but of course we also lost an amazing person, Stephen Sondheim, one of the writers of the show this last year. And so this is a very historically great piece for these students to be studying. And so please enjoy selections from West Side Story.
Thank you. Thank you. Before Symphonic Winds here plays their last piece, I just want to say this has been a really fun 3 months that we've been making music together. And they've worked really hard, and all the bands have. Can you please give them one more round of applause? Some meaning, because my dad, when he was alive, was a band teacher and recommended all but one of these songs for me. And this last song that we're going to play was one of his favorites, and it's called Russian Sailor's Dance. It has many moods. It's taken from the Red Poppy, but if you have some time later, go YouTube this dance. It's really awesome, and it just takes you through many moods, tempos, speeds, styles of this piece. So we've really enjoyed putting this together, and we can't wait to play it for you. This is called Russian Sailor's Dance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, we gotta keep clapping, we gotta get all those solos in, yeah? All right, I wanna introduce someone. You probably noticed this gentleman over here playing piano. This is Mr. Michael Oldham. He is our former accompanist here at Metea Valley, but also a very fine composer, and we're tickled to death to have him with us tonight performing on not only Khan, but the next piece you're gonna hear, along with Brian Somerville on alto saxophone, called The Echo River Fades.